On July 2nd, 1964, President Lyndon Johnson signed the Civil Rights Act. That means that this year, we will be celebrating the 55th anniversary of the signing of that law. That law was passed in a bipartisan way, of course, a Democratic president, a House controlled by the Democrats, and a Senate majority. But it would never have passed the Senate were it not for J. Everett Dirksen, a Republican leader of the Senate, working with Lyndon Baines Johnson, a Democrat. Those two men delivered a piece of legislation that all of us will honor on July 2nd.